beginning of the zombie apocalypse, there was this guy. He was maybe in a porta potty, maybe truck stop. He was just jacking off. I don't know. The story's probably been changed multiple times, but he was jacking off. The zombie came right under, tried to snatch his penis, his cock, his beef stick. And he killed it with his bare hands. And I don't know the rest, because the guy who told me that was in the middle of being molested.
Did he at least finish?
You would say that, gay boy.
You know ass tastes like pepperoni?
You know.
This guy told me.
No.
Well, obviously, you know he would know what a guy's butthole tastes like, you know, because he's gay.
It was a girl.
No, I'm pretty positive it would be a guy.
It's a girl.
No, I'm pretty sure you said it was a guy.
I'll see you guys.
It's coming. Is it the pizza guy? No. The world is over. There's no pizza people.
He's like 30 minutes late on my order.
What? Fucking 4 months later, dude.
Still don't want pizza.
Alright, guys. We've been back here for 3 months. Me, being the genius I am, has devised a plan. One of us is going to sacrifice herself. But we're going to remember where our roots were. So when that person becomes a zombie, I'm not going to say it's going to be me. When that person becomes a zombie, he'll be able to communicate to the other zombies, telling those zombies, don't attack them, they're my friends. That's why I've devised a plan. One of us, whoever gets the small stick.
Small dick, right here.
I meant small stick. Here I have in my hand, 3 sticks. Whoever gets the smallest is gonna be sacrificed. Go. Choose wisely, my son. Choose wise. God damn it. Woo! Do I really have to go out there, guys?
Yes.
That was your plan.
I didn't mean it like that way, but...
If it was us, we would go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna starve! I'm gonna die out there! You guys are gonna let me get bit? And what's with the knives?
It's because you tried to run, remember?
Okay.
Go.
Yes, I don't have nothing to tie myself up with.
Here, take this strong rope from the Netherlands.
What's the confetti for?
Spice you up.
For what? I don't even know what the confetti... You guys are really gonna let me die out in this heat?
Hell yeah!
Guys, it's really hot over here. I'm starting to see things. I think I hear zombies coming. Oh, it's a fat one.
He's
trying to bite my pizza.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. It's attacking me. I'm blood everywhere.
Oh, no. No. Wait a minute.
Well, I'm just trying to fire. All right, you caught me. There's no zombies. I've been out here for 4 hours, dude.
I started freaking out, man.
I know what you're thinking. Why am I my underwear? It's hot out here. I'm hungry. And you guys are just sitting there in the shade? Can I untie myself and, you know, go back?
Hell no.
The plan didn't work? It failed? Mm-hmm. I'm done. Plan's over.
Oh no, I'm...
No zombies. Well, this looks like it's just us two today. Gay boy went to his boyfriend's house. Hopefully he made it safe. No zombies didn't kill him or anything.
What the fuck, George? I hope he made it safe.
Oh no, gay zombies!
Oh shit, Jerry! Where the fuck were you?
Oh.
Oh, God.
I was lost like a stray beagle.
Alright, just get inside. Dude, do you hear that? I think one of them followed you.
Wait, no, they didn't. Are you sure? No, I know. I put cocoa butter all over my skin.
Guys, I really gotta pee.
Will you shut up? There's a zombie out there.
No, I can't.
What is that?
It's a zombie.
Shh, I'm gonna turn up the light. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shh. Shh. Shh.
Oh shit, there's people in here.
Yeah, there's people in here.
Guys, I'm so sorry if I interrupted anything.
Interrupt what?
It smells like sex in here.
Your face smells like sex.
Whoa. I don't want no beef. It just clearly looks to me like 3 guys having butt sex. And I don't know, it even smells like... I don't know, are you guys fondling each other's testicles or what?
Mia? Huh? Fuck with me? I run this bitch. You're lucky I don't have half the mind to have my bodyguards kick the living shit out of you.
Right.
I'm just looking for a place to live. The place I was staying at over on Hiawatha Street got destroyed. I saw a zombie eat a guy ass first.
Damn. I feel your pain. No, actually, I'm being honest with you. I've never felt that pain, but I'm pretty sure it sucks.
Okay. Group me, guys.
Group me.
Look to him.
Right over here, guys. I'm not a zombie. I'm not in the mood for eating people right now.
We've heard that before.
Yeah. Superhuman strength.
Trust him with those beady eyes. Look at his eyes.
After careful analogy of your torso, those midget legs, that midget ass, and your beer gut, we've all decided together you're not a zombie. Welcome to the Lion's Den.
Alright, I just woke up. I'm pretty scared right now. I still don't trust that fat ass bitch. Is he asleep?
He's asleep.
Dude, I'm fucking scared. I swear to God, that guy looks like you. I saw him on America's Most Wanted. He's a chicken fucker. I swear.
Are you guys fucking staring at me?
No. Just sleep with our eyes open.
No, I was awake. I totally heard you guys just have a full conversation.
No, we didn't say anything.
And I did rape those chickens. That's in my past. Now go to fucking sleep!
You need to go check out that car right now.
Huh? Smells like hippopotamus sex in here. Ain't shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for.
Guys! What am I supposed to be looking for? Guys?
The fuck did they go?
Guys?
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Oh fuck! The fat fuck! No, my beer! Ah! Help! Oh, it's gonna eat my beer though! Oh shit!
No one's here!
I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me.
Dude, thank you. You saved my life. How could I ever repay you? I don't know, man. Just give me a couple of fucking chickens. I'm real horny. Guys, you saw what happened to me out there. Do you guys know how you guys would survive a zombie attack? I don't think so. Do you think you would know how? Huh? I'm smarter than
No.
You. You're the biggest worthless piece of shit around here. Do you know how to stop a zombie attack?
No, but I did fuck that chicken, didn't I?
Fuck, you're right. He's good. He's good. Today's the day we take a stand. When we show those motherfuckers, we're not scared no more. You hear me? So you don't go and piss your pants anymore, okay? You hear me?
Yes.
We're gonna train. You? We're gonna make you lose that beer gut and that midget ass. Let's do this. Carry me.
Young money. Yeah. So. I tell her, knock down, pop that pussy for a real nigga. I already know that life is deep, but I still dig her. Niggas is jealous, but really I could care less. I'm in Hell's Kitchen with an apron and a headnet. Devil on my shoulder, the Lord is my witness. So on my Libra scale, I'm weighing sins and forgiveness. What goes around comes around like a hula hoop. Karma is a bitch, well just make sure that bitch is beautiful. Life on the edge, I'm dangling my feet. I tried to pay attention, but attention paid me. Haters can't see me, nosebleed seats. And today I went shopping, and talk is still cheap. I rock to the beat of my drum set. I've been at the top for a while and I ain't jumped yet. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullshit. And I jump up on that dick and do a full split. She just started to pop it for a nigga and look back and told me, baby, it's real.
And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I could tell how it feel. I wish we could take off and go anywhere but here, baby, you know the deal. And she bad, so maybe she won't, but shit, then again, maybe she will. Yeah, do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now. She will, yeah, do it for the realest niggas in the fucking game right now.